India is different in its journey in InsurTech is what I feel. In India, insurance is, I would call it a new product,
okay.
although it's been there for some time. But a large part of the population has been introduced to insurance very, very recently because maybe COVID has accelerated that a little bit. And hence, if you look at the different parts of the value chain, which is insurance, underwriting, product creation, and claim settlement, most of the investments that are happening in the InsurTech space in India is in distribution. All the startups that I interact with, including us, are solving for increasing penetration, getting new customers who are probably in the rural markets with lesser access to insurance kind of a products, they become part of the insurance world and they get insured. So from India point of view, distribution is very, investment is very high on the insurance distribution side. But when I expand it to the global InsurTech ecosystem, mm-hmm. what I also see is that there is a lot of innovation happening in the claim space. For example, there are companies that are building solutions to be able to settle claims immediately. Claim, which is a moment of truth. There are several such companies that are solved for image processing or satellite imagery for roof claims and housing claims, and motor claims are being settled by an instant image processing that gets done.